There is a moment when you realize what the pain has made of you. In hiding, curled in on yourself, unable to show the world your face. Acting on instinct, lashing out, even at those closest to you. Time has passed, and time is a thief. It has stolen your memories. The agony has faded, but so has every precious moment of joy. You have been hollowed out from the inside, and there's nothing left of the person you used to be. But you try. You try to remember how to smile. You try to remember how to love. And one day you crawl out from your hiding place and step back into the world. And then, every day, you do what you must to survive.
Not there won't make it go away.
Salim, it's just turbulence. It'll settle down soon.
Yes, yes, I know. It's hard though. You know, your head tells you one thing, but your heart disagrees.
Try to sleep.
I couldn't. I keep imagining what might go wrong.
I know someone who can help you.
And who's that? Marka. Oh, I had no idea you brought him.
I didn't want him to be lonely.
I know, my heart. It's good for him to have an adventure, but he'll be glad when this journey's over, I think. He's had a hard life.
And there's so much more to come.
Alex?
Yeah, him.
Oh.
Jasmine, get up here! Hello. Hello.
Don't forget. Don't lose it. No. No, come on. Need to find him. He must understand. Don't forget. It's her. It's all because of her. Focus! I am Tessie. I am still Tessie. Oh, God. Where?
I have laudanum. It will help, but you must try to keep calm, or it will get worse. Do not allow yourself anger. Do not allow yourself to fear. You understand me, Tassie?
Handwriting. I don't remember.
Mrs. Ritter. Mr. Hanachi.
Doctor.
Hello?
That's...
Are you here?
That's the doctor. I'm here. I'm here!
Crew of the Cassandra. Can anyone hear me?
Hello? Hello? This is Tazi? The door is broken. There was a handle, I think. Before.
I remember. People were hurt in the crash. I was here, I think. Where did they go? Where's Salim?
I'm going to fry out here.
It's all right, my friend. We'll get you out.
Wait, Hank.
We've no choice. We need to get them to shelter.
I know. It's Salim. He's hurt. You know what he's like.
Let's get him down there, then you and I can sit on him while the doc takes a look. Don't worry. The caves aren't far.
Caves. Caves. Salim! Salim, are you there?
But it's good, isn't it? People have been here.
So, we'll be shot with salt instead of dying of thirst, I agree.
Leon.
What? No point getting your hopes up. We're in this shit.
Dearest Susan, dearest Alfie, the stories don't do this place justice. It is amazing. You've never seen anywhere as busy as the market in Algiers. The smells, the flavours, the colours, and oh, the...
Tazzy, look at the hands. Such tiny, perfect fingers. Hello. Hello, my little one.
It's all right. I can manage.
Come on. Not far now. Hello? Is anyone there? Salim!
Hold him more tightly, or the stitching will tear.
I'm sorry. I will be still.
Salim, I have you. I have you. Salim and me. I wrote this here.
What is it? I had something to say to you. A whole speech, something poetic, but...
You don't need to say anything.
I know, it's just... I never thought this would happen. Any of this. You and me, I would never have imagined it.
Salim, there is no one I would rather spend my time with.
Really?
Really. Stop worrying. I'm in love with you, you idiot.
You are my heart, Tazzy Trianon.
I said no poetry. Where did they all go?
I promise I won't bring this up again, but I know this won't be easy on you. First time out again, you know? So, if you want a break, you want to get away from people, any of that, just say whatever you need.
Oh no. Salim, I'm sorry. Without Lucas, I can't bear it. Cold. Oh shit. Ava. You are Ava. Oh, I'm so sorry.
I know him.
Lucas, I think.
To those who follow, I am Salim Hanachi. I crashed with the crew of the Cassandra on March 3rd, 1937. I and others were injured. We stayed while the rest of the crew went for help. My companions are dead now, and the radio is broken. I cannot wait alone. There is some sort of creature here. I must go after the crew as best I can. They followed the path through the mountain. I will leave signs. Tazi, if I do not find you, and by some chance you are reading this, know that you are my heart.
Oh, why couldn't you wait? I'll find you. I promise.
My darling Amanda, by now you'll know about the crash, and you'll know that our situation is a bit sticky. We're off for a walk through the desert to see if we can find a radio or a village or some other sort of help. Everyone's putting a brave face on it, but no one really knows what's going to happen. So maybe this is it. Maybe this is the last you'll hear. If it is, I'm sorry, my love. I suppose it's my fault for wanting a big adventure. I should have stayed home after all. Please tell them both that I love them. Tell Susan that she's the best girl in the world. And tell Alfie to look after his sister. Now I'm sitting here with tears in my eyes and my hands are trembling and I just don't know what to write. I don't know how to say goodbye. I can't believe this is goodbye. I love you, my darling girl. I know in my heart we'll see each other again. Even if it's not in this life. You're Jonathan.
What a beautiful girl. Is that your daughter?
Yes.
My father keeps nagging me for grandchildren. Did you leave her in Paris?
Yes.
Is she with her grand...
Yasmin, I'd like to check the Sadiola samples are packed up. Give me a hand.
Of course, Mr. Mitchell. Sorry, Hank.
and I can't deal with it. I won't stay here. There's something in the tunnels, I swear it.
You won't be staying. You'll be with us, and I'll take care of you. Come here.
I'm sure this is the best idea. So much better in here.
A letter came from Hank Mitchell. He offers her work. A journey to French Sudan. I pray that she will take it. It is what she needs, what both of us need. To be away from these memories. And back into...
This is from Salim's old diary. What? What the hell is wrong with me? This isn't where I... How did I get here? What did I do? The pain... It's gone now, completely. Is it mine? I don't remember. Makes sense, everything he said, but it's such stupid fucking self-sacrificing bullshit.
Listen, I know Selim, and I know you. I know what you're capable of. He'll make it, and you'll get back to him even if all hell stands in your way.
I'm so fucking scared, Hank.
I know.
Torches. Someone's been here. Hello? Anyone?
I was able to meet them in the park this afternoon after talking to the factory manager at Dinar. A proud moment. Alice has...
She did. She did. She showed me. There. In the park. Shit! glowing again. hell am I going to find anything in this? have to remember. Find Selim.
Food is ready. Oh, can I see?
It's not finished.
Hmm. It's terrible. Absolutely terrible.
Get out of here! I was 16, I think, and I must have driven him crazy. But no curfew, no locked doors, just this compass. He said it was so I would always find my way home.
I wish I'd known him better.
So do I. About the paperwork. This is as official as I need it to be. I love you, Selim. Put the damn ring on.
Oh, my heart. I will put the damn ring on. And you will wear mine.
Selim?
I'm here.
No! Alice... No! No, no! Alice! Alice! Alice? Selim? No. It felt so real. Huh? Something's different. I feel like I don't fit my body. Oh, what the hell, I'm heavy. My gut feels like... Oh.
Thank you.
down there. He was here. He was...
Hayate, we said we would put him away. What's wrong?
Poor monkey. We should kill him. Stitch him up here. He's so tattered.
Oh, my heart. What is it?
Alice. Alice will have a sister. I'm pregnant.
Telling him in Paris. The expedition. We nearly didn't come because I was. I am going to have another child. Christ. Salim. Where did you go? Salim? No! No, no! Oh no, please! No, no, no! Salim, no, please, my love. I'm here now, please stay for me, please. My heart, heal my heart. What do I do now? We're supposed to find you. Still warm.
I know I will not live. It does not hurt now. I have lost you, Tazi. It is only for a time. I know you will escape. You carry something so precious. Live for us, Tazi. Live for the child. Live. And be free. And one bright day we will all be together again. Know that you are my heart.
My heart. Why wasn't I here? Why weren't we together? What? I can't stay here. I'm so, so sorry, my love. I'll do everything I can to keep her safe. I can't do this. Not without you. Not without you. Why did you have to go? About you anymore. Live. Live for the child. Come on. There's got to be something you can do. Come on. Work, damn you. What? Hello? Is someone there?
Maka.
I think that's her word for him. God in heaven, Selim. Look where we are. What am I going to do? Just look at me. I can't believe I forgot this. Leave for the child, like he said. Find the others. Get home. Both of us. There. That building. Oh God, we were so close.
It's not a friendly, suffice it.
Count your lucky stars, old chap. We could have come down in the middle of nowhere.
Don't worry, Jonathan. Supplies, water, a map. There'll be something. Even if there's no one home.
Lycos will have gathered the flies. Bit you.
Not far. What in God's name? I've seen that thing before, I'm sure I have. Fuck. I wish I could remember.
Let's take a look ahead. The rest of you, hold tight here. Won't be long.
Tazi, what's the sign say? My French is piss poor.
Just that they were a long way from home.
Precious jewel, and look at you.